Hello, I'm David Wallace, a professor in mechanical engineering design at MIT. Everything is an example. Everything that we do is an example of what we stand for. What do we aspire towards? In the challenge of working out every detail, you'll actually find delight. I do. And your work will be delightful to others. Delight is in the details. So everything is an example. What that means, and particularly for me as a teacher, is that everything I do is sending a message, right? You're being watched. So every single thing that I do is an example saying, this is okay. You know, this is how we work. So that's why everything matters. And where do those messages come from? They come from the details, right? It's all the little details.
I'm just about to get ready.
Every detail provides an opportunity for learning.
Teams, may the odds ever be in your favor. Three. I guess there's better, 3-2-1. So do 3-2-1. 3-2-1, bang.
And the perfect example of all of those details coming together, it's the Build Challenge. Build Challenge is our class's annual obstacle course competition, which we have been doing for 15 years. In a nutshell, students are grouped into teams and tasked with conceptualizing and building a functional vehicle, powered only by the force they exert on it. Teams then use their vehicles to traverse a course and complete a series of challenges in a themed playful race. And it's different every year. It's extreme. It pushes limits. It's kind of crazy. And it's euphoric. It's fun. And many students come to MIT looking forward to it. Woo! There are many reasons we do the Build Challenge every year. For one, it's a celebration of teamwork and ingenuity. But mainly we do it because it's a practice example of mechanical design, problem solving, and engineering. Our class's mantra and guiding maxim is put into practice here.
And remember, what is our cycle of design? Let's do it all together.
It's a sandbox where students can feel free to generate ideas, build skills to model those ideas, and summon the discipline and courage to test and learn. We practice so that we can do it for real in our projects. It's a message about what we are here to do, to say we hope that you will approach your work this way. Challenge, when you come down to it, it's just a single one-hour class in our fourth-year design course. So why do we need a massive structural tree rigged with pyrotechnics and smoke cannons towering above our field of play? Why do something on this scale? It's not just for fun, right? It's because every detail is an example, an opportunity to learn, if you look.
All right. Hey, Jeffrey, can we test the cryo?
When details delight, we learn from them and get inspired by them. In short, details are what make things special. The plushies, the pond, custom chocolate coins.
That's pretty great!
The crab is just one vehicle from this past year's challenge. All of the unseen person hours, the blood, sweat, and tears of the dedicated staff that pull this event off each year. All of these details all go into teaching students that sure, you can make any product, but if you put enough attention to detail and care into your designs, you are going to make something that people can't ignore. Something truly memorable. Treat everything that you do as an example of what you believe. Care about the message of your details, and that's what you'll achieve. It's time to play seriously.
She feels pretty good.